It's the restraint for calculating fore, the aft, and the lateral restraint. It's got to be required to a certain amount of G's in the flight. So that's what I'm measuring out right now.
Cool.
Altitude.